Marathon 2023. You are watching the last 1 minute of the finish, and Eliud Kipchoge is going to win. Some of the runners just 200 meters behind him and chasing Eliud Kipchoge. This is going to be the fifth win in Berlin, and in the last couple of years, about a decade, he ran. This is his 19th marathon, and out of those 19 marathons, this will be his 16th win. So, rightly said by some of the experts of the running, he is the king, the god of the marathon. A true runner, fast runner, disciplined runner. He has been many documentaries on him. And just a couple of 20-30 steps away, see the happiness in his face. And 2-2-4-0, Eliud Kipchoge, winner of Berlin Marathon 2023. All the best and congratulations, Eliud Kipchoge. You are the true god of the marathon world, and this is he's the next one